Grand Central Crossing and welcome to Thursday. I'm Lexi.
And I'm Jack Wade. Okay, so it was another rainy day this morning. When will that end?
Good morning, Central Crossing. This is Weather with Julie and Kanara.
Today's lunch is Bosco Pizza, which is stuffed crust pizza, barbecue sandwich, super nachos, refried beans, and of course, salad and veggies.
The wind is supposed to be very high with 40 to 50 miles per hour. Wow, the degrees is going to be 52 with humidity at 92%. That's it from us. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, ladies.
Once again, we want to congratulate our theater department. Here's another look at the past weekend's performance.
Oh, Alan, we've been married any week. You can wait for that, too.
No! No, it's all I meant!
Your father's all to me about you traveling in school.
Well, I won't be traveling anymore. And who did they hire for the entertainment? Mitch.
I'm Munch, the mirror.
Funny. You don't look like Munch to me.
Be it then. Where does he get that?
Don't be ashamed because you're a boss, it's all right.
Don't hurt him.
He has to suck jokes. Invasion is death. Take him away.
No! Eat him!
Arrest them!
Good job, theater.
Now here's what else is going on in the building.
Everyone loves some good spaghetti, right? Well, this weekend you can come check out the NJROTC Spaghetti Dinner. It's Sunday, November 15th from noon to 4 p.m. at the American Legion on McDowell Road. The cost is only $6 per person, and you can buy a ticket from any cadet.
Next, talent show's on the way. We need people who can dance, rap, or maybe even make things disappear. Whatever your talent is, you should try out for the talent show. Here's a look at last year.
Officer Kirk wears a sharp black shirt.
Auditions are next Tuesday, November 17th, in the cafeteria after school, starting at 3:30. A sign-up sheet will be provided. Please bring your music and a copy of the lyrics to your audition. All ACT members are expected to attend the audition.
We also have a lot of great club opportunities this week. Today, after school is guitar club with Mr. Teich in room 180. All levels of experience are welcome.
And then, all members of National Honor Society have a meeting in room 212B at 7:30 a.m. tomorrow morning. See Fairs or Fisher if you have any questions.
Now, let's see what's happening in sports.
Good morning, Common athletes and fans. I'm Ethan. We have just a few things today. First, anyone interested in playing baseball this year must stop by the school store and get a calendar that has all the information needed until the end of the school year. This will give you all the information about lifting, conditioning, and games. Also, baseball lifting begins Monday after school from 3:30 to 4:30. Baseball lifting will be Mondays, Tuesdays, and Thursdays. If you have any questions, see Coach Todd in the school store. Next is for you wrestlers. Wrestling practice has begun. If you have any questions, see Coach Ramirez. Winter sports is definitely underway. We want to wish luck to all our winter athletes as you continue practicing and scrimmaging. That's it for today. Have a good one, Comets. Back to you.
Thanks, Ethan.
Next up, remember, this week we once again are working to do something for someone else.
Hi, we're here to inform you about our idea for the Do Something campaign. We are taking any donations for cat and dog treats and toys to donate to the Capital Area Humane Society.
Someone will be in room 276 and in the cafeteria during your lunch periods to collect your donations. We also will accept money to donate as well.
Oh.
This will take place November 9th through November 13th. We will appreciate any donations, even if they're small, they will help.
Please help us reach our goal of $500 in cash or product throughout the week.
You can help today by donating money and or dog and cat treats during your lunch. It is an easy and fun way to do something for someone else.
That is it for today.
Have a great Thursday.
Friday is on its way.
I know, right? I can't wait.
One more day.
See you tomorrow, Central.
Take care.